The corgi stub tail. Let's talk about it. A lot of people ask me if Milton was born with a stubby tail. The short answer to this is no. Milton is a Pembroke Welsh corgi, which has a breed standard of having short, bobbed tails. Some Pembrokes are actually born with these short tails, but the majority have them docked around 2 to 5 days old. One thing we can all agree on, though, is that they're one of the cutest corgi features. Right, buddy?